eliminate the competition and break this fatal five-way into a one-on-one match. McIntyre, though, the Scottish Warrior. Again, the only man in this matchup to ever have held the Intercontinental Championship. Oh! Gunther, the current champion, has held the title for 273 days.
And you know, Gunther is watching this matchup very closely. Regardless of who wins, he wants it to start his prep already.
How dominant has Gunther been as champion? As Sheamus now comes off the top rope to take out LA Knight. Sheamus now goes for the cover. And, well, I thought he was going to, but he was going to inflict more punishment. Oh, and a clothesline.
Here's the problem with the five superstars in this matchup. You know you're not beating any of them easily. You need to put some real hurt on their bodies.
And get back to Gunther for just a moment, Wade. You know, no one in this century has held the Intercontinental Championship longer than Gunther has.
Even me?
Even you.
Especially me.
Single leg crab for Karrion Kross. Remember, submission will win this. Question is, will McIntyre tap? Woods is in trouble. Sheamus back to his feet. LA Knight with a neck breaker. Cover. And dragging Knight off his cross, and so much for that alliance.
Hey, I'll take matchup second referee having to slide in on that occasion.
LA Knight says, nope, and delivers a right hand across.
That was an unlikely alliance. Never going to last long.
Xavier Woods talking earlier today on social media about this opportunity. Said, I've been qualified for years. Time to make sure everyone else understands that by winning this match tonight. And the former King of the Ring, Xavier Woods, trying to rally here. Oh, and Woods caught him with that rolling forearm.
I've been impressed with Woods. Hasn't had much ring action of late. There was a question about his ring rust coming into this match. Clearly, zero sign of that.
And now Kross into the second rope. Xavier Woods to the back of the neck and also takes out McIntyre. Unique offense by Xavier Woods.
Massive head of steam, but you've got to make it count when you get the upper hand in this kind of matchup. Get in the ring and get this thing won.
Xavier Woods, a many-time tag team champion. Oh! DDT to Karrion Kross.
Woods is looking unstoppable right now. Grab your opportunity.
Now with LA Knight up on his shoulders. Woods with knees to the midsection.
Question, was that a mistake? Two men down, didn't go for the pinfall.
I think he wants to inflict more damage. Xavier Woods now, top rope. Pointing to the WrestleMania sign, delivering the elbow all the way across the ring. Cover, I thought it was gonna be Woods' moment and breaking things up were Kross and Sheamus and McIntyre.
Just too much experience in the ring, knowing when to time those breakups to perfection.
And there is Gunther and his Imperium partners. The Intercontinental Champion looks on. Who's he gonna face at WrestleMania? It is an opportunity to punch your ticket to WrestleMania. One of the five men in this fatal five-way will face the Intercontinental Champion Gunther for the championship 3 weeks from tomorrow at WrestleMania.
And that's the other part of this equation. Winning is one thing, but is it really the right to simply lose to the almost unstoppable Gunther at WrestleMania?
Gunther, the Intercontinental Champion, wandered out here with his Imperium cohorts before the commercial break to look on. There is the champ. Again, Gunther the champion for an unbelievable 273 days. And now LA Knight up to the top rope. LA Knight looking to punch his ticket to WrestleMania. McIntyre, tremendous core strike. And first man to gain pinfall or submission will win this matchup. This is incredible, Wade.
You see five men battered from pillar to post, but still with extreme athleticism.
And McIntyre landing right on the back of his neck hard.
It's five men who can barely move right now.
Xavier Woods and Sheamus have been taken out outside the ring. McIntyre now focusing on Karrion Kross. Will this be McIntyre's moment? Oh! Now goes Cross. Couple of clotheslines by McIntyre.
Don't forget the history between Cross and McIntyre. Quite the storied rivalry between those two.
Oh, yeah, dominated much of last year. And great belly-to-belly throw into a neck breaker this time. Kip up by McIntyre. And the Scottish Warrior's rolling.
And wouldn't it be sweet for McIntyre to put Cross away and book his ticket for WrestleMania?
That would be some battle. McIntyre and Gunther talking about physical. LA Knight back to his feet. McIntyre looking for the future shock DDT. LA Knight able to fight out of it.
LA Knight looking worse for wear, unable to capitalize.
Doesn't understand that Sheamus is back in the ring, and down goes LA Knight. That's the nature of these fatal five-way matchups. Chaotic. Oh!
Just always somebody fresh to come in and steal your momentum.
And there are no count-outs or disqualifications. It's all about pinfall or submission.
Sheamus desperate to become an ultimate Grand Slam champion in WWE. The one thing he still gets motivated by is the fact that he's a completionist. He wants that Intercontinental Championship, the one that's missing.
He's obsessed with it. And the 10 beats of the battering to Xavier Woods.
Pursuit of the Intercontinental Championship is what drives Sheamus. What happens when he wins? Retirement? That's it. I hope he never wins it.
Raucous crowd here tonight in Pittsburgh. Sheamus is taking everybody out.
Red boots and granite fists. It looks like everyone's getting a taste of the medicine.
Can you imagine Sheamus and Gunther having a rematch after their battle at Clash at the Castle last year?
Three down, one to go, Sheamus.
Is Sheamus closing in on a trip to L.A. and WrestleMania? Looking for the bro kick. Oh, and McIntyre with the Glasgow kiss. Xavier Woods runs into a boot. Oh! Claymore! Cover by Sheamus and McIntyre. Well, Sheamus hit a bro. McIntyre hit a Claymore.
Well, two refs in the ring, Cole.
Who's going to WrestleMania to face Gunther?
Good luck sorting this mess out.